What dogs? Where do I get those dogs?
Kind of what he does.
Oh yeah, this is very normal.
Yep. Does it get worse than that or?
No, she doesn't ever like air bite or anything like that. And when they finally meet, she's fine.
Okay.
The only time she exudes aggression is if it's in her territory, then she very much is very dominant.
She was on the leash and we were introducing her to Mr. Bubbs. She was like cool, and as soon as she got off the leash, she bowed up on
it. Yeah.
Control, don't put your dog through
mm-hmm.
trying to pass that dog, because that's what causes the...
We usually try and cross the other side, especially if we have both of our dogs.
So there's a dog, there might be a dog down here.
Yeah, she freaks out.
Now this dog barks really loud. This dog's
just a natural, she's always going to get, she's going to kind of match the excitement of another dog.
Good. You don't have to snap her. See, okay. Don't be too hard on her because she will. I mean, she doesn't need it.
Right.
So just stop. You don't have to go back. Just stop. You know what I mean? Not too much now. No, but sometimes too much praise gets them out of the obedience mode.
Okay.
You know? And if she does go walk ahead, instead of, you know, if you don't want to stop, just kind of go with it.
Okay.
Her ears reactive.
Yeah.
Right. always pressure on till they get till they do what we want, and then pressure on. So that quick, she's already like, okay, well, you told me to stop, I'm stopping, we're walking, okay, she gets it.
She's never been that chill, especially with dogs.
So, you know, you might have to choke up. Go ahead and hold that knot.